Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to discuss shocking things you need to know about P-Valley star Brandi Evans. Brandi Evans is an American actress, choreographer, and model who became famous for her role as Mercedes in the drama TV series P-Valley. So without any delay, let's start the video. Number 1, Brandi is a trained dancer and choreographer. Brandi Evans is a stunning TV actress, best known for her sexy body build and irresistible curvy structure. In addition to her film roles, she's also a professional dancer. She's choreographed for many popular celebrities, she's known for her outstanding performance in the entertainment industry, she's collaborated with personalities such as Lil Wayne, Katy Perry, Diddy, and Kelly Rowland. Additionally, Brandi has showcased her dancing skills on the big stage, including at the Teen Choice Awards and America's Got Talent. Number 2, Brandi Evans' partner. Brandi Evans was married but recently widowed since her partner had been absent for some time. She's not revealed any information about her marriage to the public yet and prefers to keep this knowledge to herself for the foreseeable future. However, she never revealed the identity of her husband. Number 3, she suffered a stillbirth. She had to deal with many things, and one of her unforgettable things is her miscarriage. At 39 weeks, she was also unfortunate enough to experience a stillbirth. According to Brandi, she was on vacation when she experienced a miscarriage at 39 weeks pregnant. Number 4, how rich is Brandi Evans? As of 2022, Brandi has earned herself a net worth of about $1.3 million. Likewise, her main source of income is her film roles and choreography. Also, she earns well through her brand endorsements, sponsorships, and advertisements. Similarly, her estimated income is $690,000. Brandi Evans overcame many obstacles in her life to reach the pinnacle of success, and now she has reached the pinnacle of success. Number 5, she was fired from a coaching job. A few years ago, things weren't looking too good for Brandi. She was going through a period where everything hits you at once. In a short period, she was fired from her dance coaching once, and in a short period, she was fired from her dance coaching job. While some people may have let these things discourage them, Brandi learned the importance of chasing your dreams. Number 6, she took her father's permission before acting in P-Valley. No matter how much we grow up, there are some things for which we need to take permission from our parents. When Evans was offered the role in P-Valley, she asked her father if she would take the role. She was initially apprehensive because her father is a conservative person, and she had every reason to believe that her playing a stripper would not sit well with him, but her dad gave her permission to take the role in P-Valley. Number 7, she's a Delta member. Evans is a proud member of a Delta Sigma sorority, Incorporated. Delta Sigma is the second largest sorority in the Divine Nine and has very popular members, including Nikki Giovanni and Melissa Harris Perry. She pledged at Memphis University. That's all about P-Valley star Brandi Evans. Hope you guys liked this video. We'll let you know if we get any updates regarding Brandi Evans. Thanks for watching.